All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Doing? They're not our clothes.
We need them, Alice. You need something warm. I'm sorry, Alice, but we have to do this. Come on, let's go.
Going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform or go somewhere else. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
I need your help. You see those kids?
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of noise, that's all. Say, what's a little girl like you doing out so late? It's okay. I don't bite.
Come on, let's go.
Fuck!
We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice.
dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
Okay. We'll find somewhere better. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look. Alice?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
I don't know what the humans did to you, but she had nothing to do with it.
All humans want to hurt us. But Ralph won't let them hurt him again. No, he won't let them.
Look, I'm an android too. You have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look what they did to Ralph.
You have nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on! Come on. This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. Come. You can make yourself at home here. Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you, but he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down and I'll start a fire.
RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know. I don't know.
You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Thank you.
Thank you.